Lewis, this is not a top light. You're taking the mickey.
This back and forth disagreement between two taxi drivers goes on for 10 minutes. The driver being filmed is from an established Queenstown taxi company, Green Cab. He argues the driver inside the vehicle from one of the newer cab companies, Take Me, is not entitled to be on Camp Street taxi rank. He suggests the Take Me driver takes his makeshift cardboard top light box and leave. The Take Me driver argues he is entitled to stay.
He was just wanting to intimidate me so that we go away from the taxi rank.
Kreisch approached the police but was redirected to the Green Cab office. He says his company, set up 2 years ago, has received a lot of abuse.
Also had taxi drivers from both Green Cabs and Queenstown Taxis continuously taking pictures and just wanting to stress our driver.
He says the bullying behavior has been going on for 2 years, but new laws introduced in October have heightened tensions. They allow private service hire vehicles like Take Me to operate exactly like any taxi company and use taxi ranks if they want to. All they must have is a P endorsement, an NZTA approved security camera, security camera stickers on the front passenger door and inside on the dashboard, and a company or their own passenger service license. The new government rules also state small passenger service vehicles do not require a taxi top light or for hire signs, nor information about fares. That's at odds with the Queenstown Lakes District Council traffic and parking bylaw, which states vehicles parked at the taxi rank must be fitted with a sign on its roof displaying the word taxi and any other signs required by the regulations or the rules made under the 1998 Land Transport Act. Kreisch says the council bylaws are outdated and need to change. The council wasn't available for an on-camera interview with the South today. However, a New Zealand Transport Agency spokesman said it is actively working with the council taxi companies, Take Me and other operators to ensure that all passenger service operators in Queenstown understand and comply with the new rules for small passenger services. Green Cab Area Manager for Queenstown, Martin Arnott, told the South today he wasn't aware of any cases of bullying or unprofessional behavior. In a statement, he told the South today he condemned any kind of bullying or unprofessional conduct. Queenstown has three new taxi and private hire vehicle operators. They say they have not had problems Take Me claims to have had, but there is growing competition between the operators. Mina Amso, The South Today.